Eorzea.
Thank you.
find it real quick. becomes useless once they... I think that becomes useless later on. What happened? What the hell happened? What the hell happened? This one, let's see.
We'll be awaiting your return at the Waking Sands. There is much to discuss. Godspeed. Thank heavens he is safe. Louis-Soir, do you see? Your light shines brightly in this one, and in time, it will illuminate the realm once more. Oh!
We have come for the one who slayed Ifrit and Titan.
Oh, you want to go on a date?
Bring him forth, or you shall know no mercy.
Maybe you just sort of waited till I got there.
Confound it.
Oh, I was about to say that this map would be useless later, but...
Stay out of sight. I would leave a message with you. I surrender myself on the condition you spare the innocents.
Conditions? There speaks the supreme sire. I'll grant you have courage, but you would be better served by armor.
Search all you will. The one you seek is not here.
If you were just waiting until I got there. Probably a high level. Wait, I'm not with you already.
So, it would seem.
She looks like a Power Ranger enemy.
And yet you knew to look here. But how?
Hold that thought.
No!
conditions of surrender. Denied.
Cease at once!
Have you not done enough?
Perhaps. Enough. We must away. Though we have not found our quarry, the High Priestess of the Scions should suffice for now. They say she also possesses the Echo. I cannot wait to hear her scream. I said enough! We leave. Bring the prisoners.
All right, we have to be looking in case Walkie One returned. This one was to say, as search of East Tanhala, Walkie One must claim sanctuary. This one tried to protect Walkie One Minfala from Imperial One. Forgive this one, save. It couldn't just, you know, you could just wait until I got there. Like, I was on my way back. It'll probably be like a level sync thing where she's gonna be high level and I'm like not gonna be able to take her down. Yeah, I knew it the first time with Tatoru not being there. First things first. I know it's at East Talahan, I saw some quests that was in Upper Bronze, and I was technically there at the time, so I am allowed to do those. And I did that shit again. I gotta stop doing that. First, so I'm not going to open. There's two. This place is not that big. This is a long interaction for red wine. I'm right there. So let's just get some salamander oil. Unless someone else decides to kill them all. Oh, is it 4 different times? What am I doing? That was by far my worst mission. Excuse me. I rub you instead. That. Because that was uncomfortable. Okay, just take the wine. Don't flex your chat energy over me. That's cool, actually. Yeah, I'm keeping that one for fun. Okay, you are annoying. But the ring is worth it. Increase spirit bounty by 3. That's actually good. I want to get a spirit. That's actually really good. I might keep the ring like as a side note. Oh. translated the word with Miss Aradana. I'm keeping the ring. I might use it for later use. Oh, platform fail. I'm going to take another mana, but I'm gonna... The ring I'm keeping. I'm not doing all of them, just doing the one that's actually there. For all I know, this has already been done. Also, I have to turn on my mining real quick. I'm gonna continue with the story first. I'll come back to this area when I'm actually... There's an Eastern Rider. I'll do this because it's faster than the speedrun to Eastern. And I've immediately forgot to. It's like, I'll do that one. I'll teleport to East. Nowhere. Check. Use Miner to check what I'm looking. Wait, am I still on Gladiator? Yeah, I should still be on Gladiator. Why is East Diamond like in a weird area like I can't, it costs more even if I'm close to it. Let me check, you might want to pass. happened. Your cinnamon fell with him. Let us pray no further who comes. I don't remember you being this short. I have known her since she was but a child. I swore to them to everything in power to support her, while I'll gladly offer myself some service. If you require assistance, pray speak to Marcus. He's a deathly sharp. I shall explain. Marcus has survived the battle, and his experience looks terribly toll upon his mind. He has not taken him into our care. Marcus, I want you to... Suspicious? I'm suspicious? Why are there so many random mischiefs popping out of nowhere? Oh yeah, by the way, there's a triple trial over there I have to do. Adventurous out. Jesus Christ, what the hell are these missions appearing in? Oh wow, there are so many missions that just there are so many that just popped up. There's something I'm familiar about, perhaps where I like to let me take care of basically everything else. I have about 2 hours of play, I can probably squeeze something out of it. Oh my god, they're everywhere. Balls, I mean, yes, it. Yeah. No, there's like a lot of quests that just open up. Why is it like a weird thing with Central and Eastern like so far apart, but yet are like in terms of money, but then they're like right next to each other. Shouldn't it be like a bit like less, like 110 or something, 120? Not like a, especially with the reduced. I'm not gonna play. I have like 680,000, but. I'll be going to Whistle and Osha a bit later though. I don't know how it's called dry bones, like. I remember where the footfall map was. I was like, it was probably a song for Endwalker, it's called Footfall, but I know, I finally remember where that place is. Because I've been doing my hunting quests, and I remember where Footfall was. I also found the Evangeline's Lair, too. It didn't vote fall. Ooh, I'm gonna get a lot of experience right now. I'm probably taking the wrong path somewhere and I'm going all the way around. Is it supposed to be raining or is this part of my cutscene? Yeah, probably no. That should be taken. Oh, you have another one for me? There you go. It's not gonna curse me. It was for naught. Though I repaired the device, the sensation is still certain. But how did it, do I do it? These hands, they move on my own. Definitely manipulate the clockwork mechanism. There's no doubt that I'm certain I know exactly what to do as I had performed the same motion. Pardon me. It's a mistake. Please give a whole letter to Sister Ilund, the man who once owned. I didn't care. Heps. So long, you don't understand the owner's. Heps, importantly. Don't sense that. I apologize that it's upset, but you should have known that the bodies of the comets are. Inside the house, but I don't. Oh, I have to go back upstairs. I'm going to pick me up. Is this the one or is this one? God, this is like the second worst one. This one takes me around. Which is the one that takes me where I want to go? Right? Okay, there has to be a fast way to do this. I'm sorry, but I'm taking that. I'm only doing the around path. If I go up here all the time, I'm going to have to go around this whole map. There it is, it's this path. Okay, let's see, what is this path is? Okay, so I go from this purple guy and look to my left. Hey, okay, I figured out where to go at least. I guess you see how kind they are. And I'm starting to... Hope this is the last quest they want me to do with this. Okay. Alright, now to... If I can figure out what the hell that is. Is my inventory? I don't know what the hell this is. I kind of don't. It isn't a deep sweat thing, but it's almost. It only costs like 10. So I'm like, do I actually even need that? Unless I'm paying for it. If I don't need it, I'm just gonna sell it. I'm gonna lose. Almost all these people. What about these corpses? I'm literally like carrying so much. back to dry bones. Okay, this time I know which way to take. I'm gonna go all the way around. How's this one shorter? I don't ever know. Oh wait, if I switch this mission, more will open up. This one has heard so much wisdom, this one knows what. One's awful in this. Walking one has returned to Little Sella, but why? These ones have not returned. Explain everything to this one at once. So, not only Noxia, but many of the Walking One's friends were lost as well. Lucky one was the Noxia at the end. Tell this one that Noxia was brave. Glad to hear Lucky one's word. Thank you for being. This one demands vengeance. Imperial ones must pay. Imperial ones must suffer. When the time comes for Lucky one to face Imperial ones, do not forget these ones. These ones would not have Noxia's death. Don't worry, I'll kill them. Back to Elon. I'm gonna be playing. Thank God these are. You reduced it. This is gonna be a pain in the ass to get back home. God, imagine if I still had 100,000. About 10. Imagine if I still had it. I remember back when I had like 1,000, and I remember back then I had like 10,000, and like even, and it was like, warping back is a pain. Oh, from you. I'll do yours eventually, but now... That's how it feels kind of good. See, which means make haste.
I fondly hoped that I might be the first to speak with you. Would that I had been so fortunate. At ease, adventurer. I come not on behalf of the Empire. On the contrary, I mean to revive the Scions of the Seventh Dawn. And to that end, I have come in search of a legend. The greatest engineer of our time, Master Sid Garland. I have come for you.
Oh.
I fear you are mistaken, child. He is but a poor soul who bore witness to the horrors at Cartanol. I beg of you, leave us in peace.
Wait, I...
Hear me, Sid. Eorzea needs you.
Sid, was it? Here. These belong to you. I thought you bore the mark of greatness. It seems that I was right. Our time together was all too brief, but it felt as though my son had returned to me. You have brought joy to an old man's life.
Wait, did his voice change weirdly?
But it is time for you to help those who truly need you.
Wait, why is the voice changing weird?
Who are you?
Alfino Leveilleur, at your service. As a scion of the Seventh Dawn, I stand against our primal and imperial foes, as my grandfather once did. Mm-hmm. 'Tis no secret what befell our order at the Waking Sands. Word has already spread across Eorzea. The repercussions are far greater than you realize. In the wake of the Calamity, the three city-states focused their efforts solely on reconstruction, leaving the Scions to combat the primal threat unaided. And lo, we are all but destroyed. Yet even as the nations mourn our demise and abandon what little hope they have left, we cannot forsake our duty, now least of all. The Ixil have summoned Garuda once more, and she torments the people of Kurthus as we speak.
Kurthus,
appetite for destruction far exceeds that of other primals. Worse, in her present incarnation, our Baldessian colleagues believe she surpasses both Ifrit and Titan in strength. Yet, therein lies an opportunity. Were we somehow to defeat Garuda, it would serve as a warning to the other beast tribes that even their mightiest gods can be felled. If we are to face our foe, we must first circumvent the tempest that shields her sanctuary. And for that, we need an airship. Your airship, Cid.
I have an airship?
Yes, Cid, you do. Your very own airship. It was last seen in the skies over Gridania, not long before the Calamity. So let us begin our search there.
An airship? My airship? Oh, wait.
Come, let us put an end to the primals. Together, we will show the world that the Scions are still a force to be reckoned with.
They need my airship. They need me.
Oh, he filled that rope nicely, though. Popular. I think it's just time to do some That was easy. I should use my ultimate attack. Oh, this is like an easier mission, though. This is so easy. Wow, these are like the easiest missions I've done. Sata. Jeji. Get out. I thought the worst one I should have picked. Oh, no, this is not the horrible one. This is a horrible one to pick, okay. No, not this one. I hate this one. This one's probably like the worst one because it just wastes my time. Basically done. It's like, nope. I took the most, like, the worst one in the game. It's just a wet mass of time wasted. Yeah, I'm actually done right now. Well, I might as well eat. Oh my god, it's this shit again.
Thank you.
That should be enough for now. Alright, back to eating. Why'd I get the worst possible? Wow, why do I care if I poke him? turn on my my real quick. Oh, nothing here. We're in the Highlands now. There are so many quests that just opened up here. It's two quests. I did this one. Oh wow, what is this quest? The buildings, I'm an idiot. I said you're wrong, I can open this map. We're on the same track. You know what I mean? I don't want to do this dungeon if I just did it twice. That was two which unlocked. Wow, I always have two quests unlock the same dungeon. Okay, which I don't know. I might have to end stream soon. But now I tell you about treasure chest and... I'm able to open map at this time. Okay, hey pal, you wanna do that quest or anything? Let's see. Please make whatever preparations you deem necessary before you commence your trial. Okay, then why won't we do this one? In order to gauge your ability to handle the bit, that's not good. Something requires that you carry out a preliminary test. Which, you're not telling me what to do. Okay, this could be a problem because that quest won't let me do shit. I don't know what that quest wants me to do. I haven't done a guild heist in forever. I should start doing those. There's no blood upstairs. So it's quite a pattern in this. I wish to speak with you regarding the gentleman is... You must be the one who rescued his knife from the heretics. Doubtless. You come to the inconvenience. Much has changed in the intervening years. Little about which is known. Best luck. In one moment, you will grasp and in your knowledge, familiar with. I was not aware you aided House of Demon in that fact. Thank you, sir. Nevertheless, and I cannot give you what you seek. Thank you, but still fuck off. If you seek what you ask. That was the funniest ending. I think once it's at 7:15, I'm probably gonna end stream. Well, doesn't even that time. Hey, would you still let me do it? How would you let me do that quest? What the hell? And Godfall damages is like what? How is this? I'm giving it that. The finding missing weren't. He would very much like whoever the object. How is it handled? Improving the torch. Last one. I wonder why that one's up there. Bloody hard that there's a. I certainly an attempt that may open it, but the lock appears to have held. Nevertheless, I wish to verify the. Perhaps it's difficult to fathom. House whispered. Thank you for bringing this matter to my attention, so I shall inform the. I must advise. Your other introductions will need you as well. It's your duty as every Ishgard to root out all the and destroy heretics. Why won't you let me do with a quest? It's getting that time. So we'll leave this up hold. For now, let's just find it real quick.
Yeah.
Late, almost.
You just.
Yep. Okay, so Western service. So let's see. I'm gonna treasure chest before I go, cause I'm gonna, otherwise I'm gonna forget. I also didn't bother to check if there was a hidden thing here, which I gotta keep doing. Every time I get into an area, I have to have my mining on. Honestly, I should just have my mining on whenever I'm going on places. Otherwise, because those stupid level 50 random is like going to be so dumb. Honestly, the level 50 system is so dumb. Okay, let's see. Okay, so the trinket should be. Let me switch my better class though. Dang it. Okay, so... Oh, sorry, it was like one step to the right. It was right here. I don't know if this is good. I'm not even really cool. orange stream here. The last time the level 50 map and disaster. By disaster, I mean everyone was beating the crap out of me. Also, East Town had a... I just remember what East Town had. I'm gonna end stream here. I have to eat and get to work. Also, I have to upload some Monster Hunter, which I haven't been doing lately.